persons, as a rule, are more generous in the doling out of responsibility than they are in the giving of gifts.
What?
Are you a liar?
When a person dies, we like to see it as someone else's fault, presuming there is someone else to blame.
Good morning, good morning, good fucking morning.
Well, it is morning. Yeah. When you knock the barman door. And I say,
we're so easily fooled by the world or the world. It's all a lie.
It's much preferable to believing the world godless and uncaring.
You piece of shit! You fuck! You think if you embarrass me like that, you have no idea what it did to me!
It broke my heart!
Your heart! It gave you an excuse!
Just another bloody drink, you bloody man!
If someone is to blame, there is order in the world. But if the world is not ordered, what if none of us are responsible for any event, even those that occur in our own lives?
And I'm going to see my woman till I get satisfied.
It's not crap, Felton. It's my life's work.
Brendan, we all have lives. Doesn't mean they're important. Terrifying place the world would be, or is already.
Dylan, do you love me?